Okay, hi, my name is Jessica Gunger, and I am from Kingston, New York, in the Upper Hudson Valley region. I am a dedicated member of the Renegade Self-Advocacy Group that meets every month at the Arc of Mid-Hudson. I live independently in an apartment, the proud mom of a soon-to-be 9-year-old Elizabeth. I attend a wellness program at Mental Health Association twice a week. I love animals and listen to music and sing and dance. Hopefully that I can inspire others to be independent as possible. I am running for the SANYS board position because I am a good communicator to empower self-advocates. I have been an active member of the Renegade Self-Advocacy Group in the Upper Hudson Valley region. Over those years, I have held various positions with the Renegades, including president, vice president, secretary, and I was a board member many years ago and enjoyed the position. I've been to several rail meetings, conferences. I lobbied at the Capitol to raise awareness about direct support professionals. I feel I am a very good listener and have excellent communication skills. I am prepared to attend all of the meetings, looking forward to sharing the information with the self-advocacy. Since I live independently, I feel I have the ability to inspire others to live their dreams, to support with getting more individuals involved. In the next 3 years, I am determined to support SANYS with getting more individuals involved in self-advocacy. I feel I am a great role model, and I want to empower as many people as possible.